coming in for you now, Commander.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Avenger plotting new course.
The Resistance raided an Advent convoy that was passing through this area, and they managed to disable one of the transports for us to pick clean. Hostile reinforcements are sure to be moving on the area, but we're heading in to secure the site. Neutralize any hostile contacts and grab whatever you can. S-15. The disabled Advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Moving on target location. I've got enemy movement here.
Yeah.
This way. It's definitely this way. Well, sorry for running into you.
X-ray neutralized.
Cover me. Sure thing, man.
Got it.
That's right!
Goodbye.
Target neutralized. Evidence located.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Acid in tow. I'm on it.
We kinda heard you? Let's keep exploring, team.
Okay.
On your order. Target neutralized.
Moving on target location. On Overwatch.
Oh, yeah! Got it. On it. Okay.
Thank you.
Moving to position. On Overwatch.
Smell your own poop.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Our troops continue to exceed expectations while working with limited resources. Impressive, Commander. Commander? This fearsome creature, long referred to as a berserker, is clearly a genetic relation to the other mutant species we have encountered in the field. For reasons yet unknown, this particular variant is unique in that it is altogether consumed by what can only be described as blind rage, thirst for combat, unlike any other creature we have encountered. Well against them, despite our own limitations.
Hello, Commander. Sacrifice the only thing we have left to get this ship. I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for the world, but seeing the sunlight, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
Avenger plotting new course.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course.
Is open.
Avenger plotting new course.
Resistance set up a data tap on the Advent network through an access point in this area. And they've been retrieving data critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent picked up on the signal and are moving to destroy the emplacement. We need to move in and eliminate any hostile forces threatening that device. Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Heading there now. Enemy patrol on the move.
We kinda heard you? Let's keep exploring, team.
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
bitch!
I'm gonna donate your corpse to a museum!
Take that, you big bully!
On your order! Eyes on the target.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Got some advent here.
Not waste any time. Perfect setup.
Understood. Moving out. Come get some.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's a bit too close.
I'm on it.
Target.
I'm spotted.
Okay.
I've got you now!
To work.
Heading out. I've got eyes on Advent troops. On reserves!
Position confirmed.
Thinking.
I've got eyes on Advent troops.
Just for one time!
Serious?
Proceed.
terminated.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We really put a hurt on the aliens this time, Commander. They won't forget it.
Thank you.
have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
As if the typical Muton wasn't aggressive enough, this hulking beast seemed dangerous even in death. It'd be more than the product of an extensive fusion of both alien biological material and advanced mechanical support systems. The Archon is an unusually ornate design by alien standards. With an air of authority spurred by its distinctive appearance, I can only assume the aliens intended it to be something of a herald to the other forces. Experiments of any notable sensitivity. I may have to adapt my research techniques to maintain efficiency in these conditions.